Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this video, we're going to run through the memory items for unreliable airspeed. Now, as you can see, we've just had a master caution. The autopilot has come off, so we acknowledge that. Master caution, my control. Cross checking to the first officer's side. Now you see we've got 180 knots over there and nearly 320 over here. So things are all over the place in terms of our information. So the response to this must be immediate. The actions are autopilot off, which is off, auto throttle off, flight directors off, both of them. And if we're below the thrust reduction altitude on takeoff, we would pitch to 15 degrees and apply toga thrust. If we're above the thrust reduction altitude but below flight level 100, we would pitch to 10 degrees and select climb thrust. And if we're above thrust reduction altitude and above flight level 100, we'd pitch to 5 degrees, ensuring that we have climb thrust available. We will then maintain our current configuration in terms of flap setting unless we're in flaps full. In flaps full, we would move to flaps free, and landing gear would come up as well. So by putting the pitch to 5 degrees with climb thrust, this should ensure a safe flight with the amount of thrust available. Those are the immediate actions. They must be committed to memory so we can respond quickly to this instance occurring. I would then follow this up with checklist actions, but it's important to apply the memory actions as quickly as possible should this event occur. So just to run through that sequence of actions again, it's autopilot to off, auto throttle off, both flight directors off, if below thrust reduction altitude, pitch to 15 degrees with toga thrust, if above the thrust reduction altitude but below flight level 100, pitch to 10 degrees with climb thrust, and if you're above the thrust reduction altitude and above flight level 100, pitch to 5 degrees with climb thrust. Unless you're in flaps full, you would keep your current configuration. With flaps full, you'd select config free, and the landing gear would come up if that is down. Any questions on that, please drop them in the comments, and please hit the like button if you found that useful. Thanks for watching.